spokesman for a large group of India's Mohammedans, is the leader of the All India Muslim League, Muhammad Ali Jinnah. In direct conflict with the Congress Party's demand for national independence, he demands that Britain create a separate and independent state out of those provinces in which Muslims predominate.